Hello, this is Dr. Ma. I've just hired the copper skin people to actually do apply antibacterial, antivirus copper coating on all the door handles and all the contact surface in my office. Now, originally I thought they're just gonna come in and apply tape to the handles, but look at these guys. They actually took out all the handles. They are disassembling all the equipment that needed to be copper coated, and they apply really, really thick tape, and then to use a heat gun to apply it. I've seen other offices where basically they're just, you know, adhesive tape backing and that's it, but this is totally different. This is like way beyond that I thought it was gonna be. And as far as I can tell, the other most cheaper copper surface areas, they basically use spray to coat the copper antibacterial material onto the surface area. But this particular tape is patented, and then they have the copper baked in into the tape, so the antibacterial, antiviral properties last as long as the tape is applied. And the bacteria and virus, such as coronavirus, cannot survive on the surface of the door handles, like such surface as the desktop and stuff like that. So feel free to contact this particular company. The company is called The Copper Skin. www.thecopperskin.com. Telephone number is 929-350-2110, and they're actually doing a lot of these copper tape application to other schools. I know the City University of New York has hired contract with them to do their copper skin application. So give them a call if you have a business. I find them very trustworthy and very applicable to today's business, where the business owners try to guarantee safety of their customers. Take care.